Avian cholera can kill a bird in as little as 6 hours.
The disease is making the rounds along the Boise River between Notus and Parma on private land. The infection is very often found in this area each year, but this year's outbreak is much larger than usual. A crew with the Idaho Fish and Game have been busy this week picking up dead birds for safe disposal. The disease has mostly killed ducks, but geese and other bird populations have also been impacted. Treasure Valley birds tend to converge in this area because the water flows year-round.
That was a good spot for all the birds to be. So with the river going now and some other water bodies opening up locally, hopefully we'll get the birds to disperse and we won't have as much mortality.
The avian death toll is up to 6,500 birds and counting. Anyone who spots a large group of dead waterfowl is encouraged to report the location to Fish and Game. Biologists say the public's health is not at risk.